Alright. We have 14 classics. Thank you everyone for joining. Good luck to you. Everyone pays $3 more per spot. I don't know. I just need to stay away from the more expensive products. At least for auctions. There's like a certain amount that I pretty much get on every old basketball product I do. Like Select, I pretty much break even on. Yeah, that's the thing with Elite Series. It's not that it's expensive. It's a 15-box case. If it's a 12-box case, I would have broke even. But it's a 15-box, so those extra 3 boxes are what kind of puts you in the red. Yeah, exactly, Ryan. That's... got 3 boxes. What is this, Mike? It's a classic. That was one of the originals. It just depends on the product though, Ryan. Like there's some that I've got destroyed on, but really felt like that was probably fair prices on the teams. Like some of this year's football stuff. Black gold, that's a perfect example. My cost on it was probably about $400 more than it really should have been. Alright, box one. Yastrzemski, 149. Michael Choice, 299 for the Rangers. And Cowboys for life. I don't really have that option. I mean... I guess I do, but I don't know. That's not something I'd really do. Justin Upton for the Braves out of 99. And AOB. See you, Money Time. Whitey Ford, 149. And Dave Holmberg for the Reds, 299. And Professor CMG. First, No, the PYT thing, though, that's... I don't know. I don't think I could fill him, except for the new stuff. Gil Hodges for the Dodgers. Out of 99. And Jerry. That's kind of how the whole auction thing started. Just fill it up, get it broke, move on to the next thing. Instead of spending all night doing fillers and whatever it took to get it filled. Reverse auctions. Oh no, I agree on that, Jimmy. It's one of those weeks with a big release. Money's tied up in NT. Already back, Mike? Box two. Signature silver, Wee Chung Wang. And BK VG. Joe Medwick, 149. Bethancourt for the Braves, $2.99. That is AOB. Strasburg, David Wright, 99 for the Mets, and BK VG. And Ricky Henderson, going to the A's, 10 out of 10. And Ryan Reed Poker. And base. once in a row. It's the last of it, Irv. Down to my last. I don't know how many cases I have left. Not too many. Extinct? Man. Trying to find it anywhere. Last 60. No, I don't. I have, I think, 5 or 6 left. Alright, box 3, good luck. Suzak, 149. Signature silver, Mookie Betts for the Red Sox, and Michael. Donruss Bailey. Yeah, I don't think that's going to happen. I'm trying to decide what else to get for baseball. There's not really much out there, though. Chris Davis for the Orioles, 99. And Scat Cat, 88. Machado, 149. Jose Ramirez, 299 for the Indians. And Slim Shady, 90. Signature silver, Alex Guerrero for the Dodgers. And Jesus Hates You. Are you allowed to get autos, Irv? Or is that off limits? So was it open to everyone, or was it kind of a closed off just the Panini guys, the guys signing and a few breakers, or how was it? Closed up area? How was the event worn memorabilia? Was it like, was it Mark Ingram that posted that picture? I thought they were all 88. Some say rated rookie. All right, box four. Speaking of patches, we need some in here. Cespedes, Puig, and Abreu. Out of 99. Got a nice patch one of that the other day. Eddie Butler, gold to 25. Ooh, speaking of patches, got one coming up. For the Astros, Carlos Correa to 299. And Rod King, 123. There was one. It is Puig for the Dodgers out of 10. And Jerry. Ramirez 149. And Jimmy Nelson for the Brewers, $2.99. And BKVG. I was going to say, obviously Andrew's in bed, not watching. Celine Dion. rooms for a case? Wow. When is the national? What was that, end of August? End of July? First weekend of August? I don't know if I'm going this year. Atlantic City's... I don't know, maybe I will. Yeah, Rod, I'm not sure, Rod. It's just... Oh, last year I kind of decided last minute. Gotta wait to see who was all going. Hotel's too expensive? Hotels are really expensive there? I thought it was kind of cheap. Box 5. Adam Jones, 149. Matt Davidson for the White Sox, 299. And Ryan Reed. Santa Youth Hostel. Oh. Tony Gwynn. 99 for the Padres. And hockey is it. Wagner, 149. And Rod Carew. That one's going to the Twins. 10 out of 10. And Athletic. And Stanton for the Marlins out of 99. Betty White, 2. Last time we hit one of those, it was the patch version to 5. Lombardi hit it. And I made the joke about it being lost in the mail. This freaking postman delivered it to the wrong house or something. Anyway, he's never got it. Yeah. Try not to make that joke anymore. No, it was legitimately sent out. It said delivered. You never got the package, though. Yeah. I'll show you guys my other one, though. Not the same one I hit for him. I think so, Arch. I think they're all misprinted. The stamp machine was broke that day. Hell got the same numbering on it. Box 6. Ooh, nice. What was that? 1 out of 5. Willie Keeler. That is the true 17. I want to say I pulled one of those other ones. Like 2 out of 5 or something. I don't know if it's Keeler, though. Vasquez. Doug Harvey. Random that one at the end. Harry Heilman to 25. And CJ Krohn for the Angels out of 25 gold. As Reyes, JM1. And Jeter, 99 for the Yankees. And the true 17. Not a bad first half. See, Irv. Alright, box 7. Roberto Clemente, dual out of 25 for the Pirates. Has Michael BBC. Joe Medwick. CJ Cron, 149. Paul Molitor going to the Blue Jays out of 10. And Bri. I was hoping you weren't watching, Tammy. Miguel Cabrera, Jersey Bat, as Reds West's best. And Miguel Sano for the Twins, $2.99. And Athletic. Yeah, you got the quad jersey of Gwynn. Box 8, good luck. Carlton Fisk to 25. Danny Santana for the Twins, gold out of 25. And Athletic. Carl Furillo for the Dodgers, 99. And Jerry. Gabby Hartnett, 149. And Dave Holmberg, again, for the Reds, 299. And Professor CMG. And Adrian Beltre for the Rangers. And Cowboys for life. Frank Thomas or Abreu? Alright, so far. Nice hits. Nothing spectacular yet. A couple nice relics. Nice Clemente. Keeler. Griffey. Yeah, it was the last break I did, right? The dual classics. And his back-to-back Mike Trouts. It's almost impossible to do. Start doing that with Griffey's. Yeah, and the Ichiro. Box 9. What's up, Miller time? Oh, man. Probably bed. Struggling to stay awake right now. Bill Hamilton, 149. Jose Ramirez, 299. Second one of those, right? Slim Shady, 90. Yeah, I didn't get a tweet on that video. He did buy some NT teams, though. Doesn't hate me, apparently. And Paul Wehner for the Pirates, out of 10. As Michael. I have to stop looking for some breaks. Brandon Belt to 25. Still trying to get back into the staying up late thing. And for the Rays, Evan Longoria. 5 out of 5. Sliver of white in there. has Ryan Reed poker. Paul Goldschmidt and Cowboys for Life. And base. Are my people active? I think everybody's probably just running on fumes right now. Waiting for the break to be over. You just got the bat version of that? Nice. Does Longoria go on a stand or no? I don't want to start a riot again. I know my stand cards are closely monitored anymore. Put them on? All right. So Jay ran both of them, Mike, or just one? Throw some base up there, just stacks of base, put them on a stand. What all is left? Classics. Football, I think it's just tech right now. I think I have more stuff coming tomorrow. Basketball, 13, 14 signatures, 12, 13 intrigue and elite. '15-'16 Prism. Box 10, good luck. Ooh, got a patch, I think. It is Mark McGwire. Ooh, that's a nice one in there. That's about the fourth time I pulled that one. That has AOB and the Cardinals, 10 out of 25. Goose Goslin, and another Jimmy Nelson for the Brewers, and BKVG. Early win, out of 25 for the Indians, and Slim Shady. Museum? No, not a museum. Well, I got some older, older basketball and classics, really. And why not? Second one, Carlos Correa. You got 19 and 120 out of 299. That was Rod King, 1, 2, 3. I think that might be my first ever dual Correa case. I had a couple dual Bryant cases. Kick Longoria off. Watch this. I'm going to change stands forever. I can pull it off. That first time you guys have ever seen that, breakers will never be the same. There we go. Bunk bed stands. I don't know what happens next. For your two Trouts? Remember the one night I had a huge handful of wrappers. I don't know what I did. But they just went shooting everywhere. could talk about guns. We could talk about guns all day long. Guns and cards. What more do you need in life? Alright, box 11. Good luck. Vasquez, 149. Joe Charbonneau for the Indians, 299. Slim Shady, 90. Watching a lot of budget. Man, I almost bought one the other day. I didn't want to drop $2,000 on it, though. CJ Krohn for the Angels, second one of those. As Reyes, JM1. It's a Noreen. They're made here in Montana. They come in 300 Win Mag, 7mm, 270. I think they even have like some smaller ones, like a 25-06. Max Scherzer, 149. That one looks weird. And 308, I think, is the other one. Miguel Cabrera. I'm missing a card. Missing a jersey. As the Tigers and Reds West is best. Kimber for 48. Man, I don't like Kimbers. They're good, but not worth what you pay. .909s, a 2,000-yard rifle. Miles away, Ryan. Nice. Savage 3030 pump. No, 909 is not a real pump. It's always a good way, Nathan. The only time I've ever hit anything in my life was, oh, it was probably 8 years ago now. I hit an antelope down in Wyoming. I was going like 5 miles an hour. I think the antelope hit me more than I actually hit it. I was like, okay, he's gonna move. Never moved, and then he like ran into the corner of my car. M16s? No, they're not illegal. They're not. Well, I guess they're not hard to find. If it's full auto, you know, the proper paperwork could be illegal. I've never seen anyone hit an elk. How do you hit an elk? Pretty big. They're kind of hard to miss. All right, last box. Good luck. Bob Musial. 1 out of 5. The Yankees. There's 2 Correa autos. Carlton Fisk, 149. Roger Maris, 149. And Jose Canseco for the A's, 299. That is Ryan Reed Poker. Tony Gwynn, 99 for the Padres. And hockey is it. And last is Kyle Zimmer, 299 for the Royals. That is Ryan Reed Poker. Everybody, it's a close to an elk. Try being like 5 yards from one. Well, it's alive and pissed off. No, it's kind of a classic gun. A lot of people still use it for deer. Bob Musial to 5, Canseco, Tony Gwynn, Kyle Zimmer, Charbonneau, Crone, Cabrera, Maguire, Patch to 25, Nelson, Early Wynn to 25, Ramirez, Paul Wehner, Brandon Belt, Goldschmidt, Fisk, Santana, Ferrillo, Holmberg, Adrian Beltre, Clemente to 25, dual relic. Cabrera, Sano, Willie Keeler to 5, quad relic. Doug Harvey, need to random that. Heilman, Crone to 25, Jeter, Davidson, Gwynn to 99, quad. Stanton, Cespedes, Puig, and Abreu. Butler, Puig, patch to 10. Jimmy Nelson, Mookie Betts, Chris Davis, Ramirez. Guerrero, Choice, Upton, Holmberg, Hodges, Wang, Bethencourt, David Wright, Paul Molitor, Bat Auto out of 10, Rod Carew, Triple Relic Auto out of 10, 2 Carlos Correas, don't know how to show those ones, Ricky Henderson, Jersey Auto to 10, and Longoria, Patch Auto to 5, let me get these random set up. Alright, first one will be for the Harvey. We'll go 7 times on both of these. Name on top. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Going to Barai. And then Cespedes Puig Abreu. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Going to the White Sox. All right. That was the case. Pretty nice case. Thanks again, everybody. Thank you for joining. Thank you for bidding.